past block series. So we gonna play games from the past. Even though nowadays, you know, it's all new. So because I played almost 10 years ago, actually, we're gonna play some games I used to play when I was younger. And I have a lot of games I played when I was younger. I used to play Underground War when I was younger. That was one of the games I played. I played these other games. I can't remember what the other one was. Because it's like been a while. But this is the one I've been playing. I have like everything. Now this is not my account. I had a lot of stuff. I had over 200 wins on a different account I used to have. But I don't know what it's called or what it is anymore. So yeah. And I have another original account I made on my mom and dad's computer back in when I was younger. So, yeah. Stop! I have that too! You're just not me. So yeah, I played this game a while ago. But yeah. There are four players. I don't see them. Oh, there they are. Brother. Brother, you can't be dying. Okay, Caleb. Don't we just help these brothers? Good, and you die somehow, brother, but it's all good. Oh, that's nothing. I hate when they do that like that. So you're both for nothing. What the heck? Well, yeah, but that's, we just have one, and yeah. Okay, we have to beat 5 hard matches to get this badge. But yeah. Okay, this one's actually not as hard as I thought. I need some people, actually, because, yeah. But hard mode is just harder, man. It's not actually harder, but it's harder maps. So technically, yeah, it's still hard. Now, this is not the only game I played. I have played, actually, Floodescape other games, actually, when I was on my YouTube channel, like, 2 years ago. Maybe even 3. So, yeah. So, it wasn't just that. I have been playing this. I've been playing this for a bit, and I played other games like this game. I don't know what to do right now because I actually don't know this map. Because they have added new maps, which, I mean, it's kind of harder for me to learn, brother. Don't do that because then I won't figure out what to do. This water is rising. What the frick? Just barely died. Where'd I freaking go? Brother, why? Why would you do me like that? It's so hard. This is harder for weak gravity claw anyway, so. I should get dashed too. I was about to die in that last one. See, I'm about to die again. I'm already about to die. Give me up. Get up there, brother. I'm a supporter. Get over here. So, yeah. I do have a lot of this stuff, so. I have the Ford sub game pass, that custom game pass. I got the current stuff. I can change them to, like, acid, lava, poison, you know, stuff like that. So, single player is just where you play maps. You can test, figure out how you do it. We're gonna go to the original. I did not play this when I was younger. I don't remember. Actually, I have played this a while, but not like 5 years ago. Like, most of these, this game. But, yeah. I have been playing this game for a bit. They messed it up. Now someone's update, I don't know. Roblox's update made it where you can now jump as fast as you want. Because before in this game, they had like a little timer before you could jump again. And that was in all games of Roblox. But now, like back in the day. But then it was this game that still had it. So, yeah, I don't know if there's any other games that still had that timer before you jump. But yeah, I figured out in older Roblox days, there was a timer before you can jump. Like, now you can just jump instant like this when you hit touchdown. But in this game, you couldn't just jump like that. You had to take a bit and then you can jump. Take a bit and jump. Take a bit, like 1.5 seconds or something. Something like that. I don't know, he just killed himself. But, yeah, it was like a timer where you can jump and stuff, so. Yeah. That's how it was like back for this game. Excuse me, and all other games, I think. All games, I don't know. Now, I don't know all games I played when I was younger. I probably played a lot of them because Roblox is part of my childhood, technically. I don't really got one because I'm not, like, that young. Or old, I mean, but yeah. For me, that's how I'll get played. I've been playing this game for 5 years, and it's so fun. And I have proof, I actually have been playing this game for over 5 years. Look at that, I have glasses on there. That's so, like, so weird. Yeah, a lot of these maps I know already. I've played them before. But yes, brother. This one's really simple. But it's more if you fall, you're dead instead. Unless you just don't understand how to do it. Which, I have people who don't understand how to do it. And then they die when I'm telling them. But I don't actually chat it because I don't have time. They don't touch the button. And then when by the time the water is flooded, you can't even, like, you know, they can't even escape, so I won. But, dude, it's just annoying. So, by the time they touch the button, they can't even get back where I'm at. So, they survive. So, they just die. If you're wondering why I have these antlers, it's back when Murder Mystery had a glitch. So, I would just glitch in Murder Mystery because... Murder Mystery, I've been playing since the first one. I played the first one before, so I guess that's the game I've been playing for a bit. But yeah, I've been playing Murder Mystery for the first actual Murder Mystery for a while. It was fun, the first one. And I've been playing early Murder Mystery 2. Murder Mystery 2 when it had, like, water in the vault at the bottom and stuff. It was really weird. I couldn't play it because for some reason I couldn't just then play it. It was kind of weird. But yeah. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna beat this map real quick. Right way, I'm about to die from bacon hair, man. Go, brother. Get in. How is it four people still here? Oh, there you are. Battle Master Men. I probably would never specified out something just because. Well, if you friend me, you have to play Roblox. Not if you don't play in a year, I don't make the call. Get down, go, go, go. That used to glitch you. When you did that, when you used to do this in this game, you would get glitched and you would get thrown away. It would be bad. See, you got. I should have gone sideways. Go, brother. There you go, brother. Yes, brother. Okay, this one, I don't want the girl to follow me, but people will follow me because I know what I'm doing. Okay, go and get the button. This is the issue. Move. This is the issue with this map. They follow you because they don't know what to do. I don't know why. I mean, maybe it's because I have more experience. Yeah, but dude. You gotta come over here, girl. Okay, she's understanding. She hasn't fell. If I fall, she probably will. So, it's all good. Just because I know how to do it, don't just follow me. She's gonna follow me. Watch. She's gonna probably follow me. No, she didn't. But she knows where the door is at because I help her. And we have beat it again. Stop! What's going on? I don't know why she's saying stop! Bully! I don't know what's going on, but yeah. I wonder how they made this. Everyone has died means you won. If you get to third level, so yeah. Now, there used to be a store. I don't know why they got rid of it. I think there used to be a store. I don't know. I'm not cool. So they have, like, points. I guess that means, like, how many times you won, but yeah. Stop! Stop! Move! Go, brother! Out of all the times I've been playing this game, I can't see why people go. Stop! If you're wondering how I have a Supreme side on this shirt like this, I'm gonna tell you, it's just the overlay. So you make a t-shirt over a shirt. So you take the shirt's like a free shirt, or just take any shirt that you bought, well, which you don't actually do, but you can take a shirt and you can like change the middle. What the heck, I speeded when you went up, so I guess that's because they were chopping me. But yeah, do that and, oh no, I fell! Okay, not gonna leave, but yeah. But you would just take a shirt over, like, yeah, just make sure. But yeah, guys, that's just it. That's really it, actually. That's the first episode for this game, so I'm gonna be going away for now. Yeah, I'm gonna try to take a screenshot. I've never done this before, so I don't usually. I'm playing with one more last round. And if the flood starts, I'm going to die right now. Go, brother. Middle. Jumps. Don't die, brother, when doing these jumps. They're not hard. That jump's a little more harder, though, I'm saying. I think people just... They're not the bomb. Kill me. Okay, well, I think you already died, but okay. They probably think I'm a good player just because, I mean, I got 9 points, which means 9 at what levels I went through. Yes, brother. His glasses. Boom, brother, we won. Okay. There we go, we got the thumbnail for this video. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna go. So, bye, guys.